the Scholastic Award was not just a simple award. It was a scholarship that allowed me to go to the Art Institute of Chicago, and with the larger context of that Chicago provided for someone who was in Detroit. It was the beginning of a hopeful beginning for a life as a painter.